Dear students, good morning all of you. Today once again I am here with a new video, and in this video you will learn something about keyboard. At the previous video we have also explained something about the keyboard. I have already made two videos on keyboard, so you can visit over there also. And today in this video I will give you some basic fundamental knowledge about the keyboard. So let's we understand. All of you understand here that keyboard is an input device, and you can simply say that keyboard is a typing device. Let me tell you that keyboard has been divided majorly into two categories. Let us see. Keyboard, I have divided keyboard into two categories. One that is known as wired keyboard, and the another one is wireless keyboard. One wired keyboard and the another one is wireless keyboard. So there are mainly two types of keyboard has been divided. As you might have read out somewhere, you have gone through some of the books, that different books defines that keyboard are of different types, like basic keyboard, multimedia keyboard, standard keyboard, wired keyboard, wireless keyboard, optical keyboard, and so on. So you might have gone through the different kind of keys, different kind of keyboards as per the different books. But as per I have divided that all keyboard, I have categorized that all keyboards into two categories, and the first one is wired keyboard and the second one is wireless keyboard. Means in these two categories all the keyboard can be explained, whether that is basic keyboard, standard keyboard, optical keyboard, and so on. So let us see wired keyboard. First of all, let's we discuss about wired keyboard. You all understand here the wired keyboard are the keyboard which is connected, which we connect to our computer with the help of USB device or wire. The keyboard which have a wire, and with the help of that wire we connect it to our computer using USB technology or using PS2 technology. It means in simple language you can say the keyboard which have wire, the keyboard with wire are known as wired keyboard. And the keyboard that is attached to our system, that is attached to our computer without using any wire, is known as wireless keyboard. Once again I let me tell you, the wired keyboard are the keyboard which are connected to our computer, which are connected to CPU or system with the help of USB technology or with the help of PS2 technology. But wireless keyboards are connected to our computer, are connected to our system using Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, infrared, and other wireless technology. So in simple language I mean to tell you that all the keyboards are divided into two categories. One is wired keyboard and the other one is wireless keyboard. So these all keyboard now or further can be categorized as this way. As you can see, the basic keyboard. Let me tell you the basic keyboard. It is the earliest version. You can say that it is the earliest invention. Almost there were having only 94 keys or 96 keys that were having only the basic keys like alphabets, some of the special characters, and number keys. There was no additional keys like home, insert, or multimedia keys like play, pause, forward, reload, refresh, etc. So that all keyboard which have only the basic keys for the basic functions were known as the basic keyboard. And after this we also see that keyboard have different keys on it, like minimum the keyboard have 94 or 96 keys, and maximum it is there to 106 keys on a keyboard are known as the standard keyboard. So you can see basic keyboard, a standard keyboard, optical keyboard, and one multimedia keyboard. Multimedia keyboard. So normally there are these four types of keyboard as per the different books, as per the different author describe these all keyboards in different way, in different styles. So it is very difficult to talk about the exact number of keys available on the keyboards. Nowadays the manufacturing company have designed the keys in such a way as the users need. Some of the keys which have various keys, or you can say which have hot keys like F1, and you might have seen some of the keys in red color in your computer keyboard or in your laptop, that you touch it directly takes you to the help center. So that kind of need assembled into that keyboard according by the manufacturing company, by the developing company. So finally I would like to tell you that all the keyboards which are here, basic keyboard, standard keyboard, optical keyboard and multimedia keyboard, these all four kinds of keys are the basic keys, and these all four keys or these all kinds of keyboards I have categorized into two categories, one that is wired keyboard and one that is wireless keyboard. So in the end of this video I would like to tell you that keyboards are the input device of computer which is used to type the text, alphabets and number, whether that is basic, standard, optical or multimedia. In these all categories, few of the keys are additionally added over it to do some extra works. Like if we talk about the multimedia keyboard, on this keyboard all the basic keys are placed, all the basic keys are available, except this, the multimedia keys are also available, like play button, pause button, forward, reload, stop, etc. So adding such kind of little more buttons, adding such more buttons on keyboard are known as, are divided into these all kinds of categories. So I hope you understood the types of keyboard today and the basic functions of keyboard today. I see you in the next video. Have a good day.